Last of all, we can talk to like the full version of him, not the dead version. And why do we take the blood of everybody we kill?